Firefighters say a small brush fire that started at the corner of Wells and Kensley was arson. Crews were able to knock that blaze down before it caused any damage to any buildings there. But investigators ended up interviewing this man. He's 60-year-old Matthew Almeida, and then ultimately charged him with one count of third-degree arson.